Hey everybody, I'm Sam from the YouTube channel Samage, and today I'm going to be showing you a natural, everyday makeup look that has a lot of highlight to help you glow from within. So the first thing I'm going to do is use a primer. This is the Fundamental Radiant Primer. It's ultra fine, and it's really a nice way to start your highlight as a base. It gives a nice luminous finish. So for foundation, I'm going to be using the Bright Spark Radiant Foundation in shade 5. It has a nice radiant, buildable coverage. Next, I'll be using the No Flaws Highlighting Stylo, which camouflages in one click, and it also gives a nice luminous finish as well to the skin. I'm going to apply this under my eyes. Next, I'll be using the Kill the Shine Pressed Powder in Beige Tan. It has a nice buildable coverage with a silky finish, and it also keeps your oils at bay all day. Now I'm going to be using the Sun Obsession Sculpting Bronzer in the shade Intoxicating to give myself a little bit of a contour and a sun-kissed glow. A pop of color to the cheeks using the Soft Spot Sheer Blush in First Base to just add a little warmth and color back to our face. Now I'm going to be applying some highlight using the Filter Highlighting Powder in Glow for the Gold to add a nice luminosity to our face. What I really like about the Lift and Glow Brow Highlighting Pencil is that it is really good for on the go, and it gives a nice precise highlight to your brow without getting messy. Applying my lipstick, and this is the full body lipstick in type A, and it's a satin finish. It's a really, really pretty nude color. Now I'm gonna apply the About the Pout Tinted Lip Balm to finish off our look with a sheer, moisturized lip. So this is the finished look. It's a nice, everyday, simple, minimalistic look with a lot of highlight, but not much eyes, and it's perfect for pretty much any occasion where you just wanna feel good and kinda glow from within. Collab is available exclusively at Sally Beauty, so go check them out.